just got up here to the tree stand. And actually I thought I was recording. I can't believe I just done that. And it's not doing it now. That is the strangest thing. I might have caught a couple of them. Locals. I don't know. I can't believe I just done that. Got in a hurry, I guess. But right over there, which is the area where the booger shack is and the cave and all that. I mean, it totally didn't sound like a crow. I might have caught a couple of vocals, but it did it. I don't know, it was weird. Hang on, I can't believe I didn't record that. Now, before I go in here, something that, with some weight has stepped on that. You can actually see some other things here. I'm going down to reach the tree stand to see anything else. Well, anything has happened there. Thing yet, and I documented all this whenever I set this up. It's been about a week now. Today's December the 8th. It really doesn't look like anything's been around here. Now the leaves are disturbed. The leaf breaks, I remember. And that's an old one there. What is that white thing down there? Something has been digging right here. Be a skunk or something. Who knows? Oh, I have to review the my script. I totally don't remember seeing this. I didn't think this would be something I would see. Obviously something like that. From, look, it hasn't been there very long either. This one's carried in here, I guess. There's another little black one down there. More diggings. Let's see, that one's been there for a while. I'll pack these out. Because obviously it was way too hard for them. Timber guys to pack their trash out. It aggravates me every time. You know, every time I go out and I see stuff like this, I try to carry it out. That's what I'm saying about the white thing. White jug. There is a big step there. You know, I would have noticed that sitting right there. The last time I have a black one, I can see me missing that one. It was kind of covered and everything. But again, That's why I took video, to see if anything has changed from the last time I was here. I don't know what's going off all this. I don't know if it could be turkeys, I guess, scratching around. It's awful deep in the bark. Crows. Freaky sound. Crows over that way. It just was in one spot doing it. I never did see it fly off. I'm not seeing anything different in here except for the light jug. I suppose it's possible I missed that. I didn't think I would have seen it though. Are disturbed. I also want to say that, you know, earlier today I found that carcass up in the tree. Haven't got it out yet. I didn't doing tours around the house, trying to clean up all that, but I understand the video. I did it live from my phone, and the video isn't very good. It's 480 or whatever, and I've got my phone actually set to the 120, so I don't know why it uploads like that. Maybe somebody out there knows. I mean, my camera on my phone is set for 120, I think. Whatever. Here are the highest that you can get on YouTube. They're next to the highest. Yeah, I don't know why the video is just blurry. I don't know if it's where I did it live. Maybe it'll be better. I don't know. I'm gonna leave it up for now. I do have video of the of it again with this camera. So we'll see. Now I'm gonna move around to that cave, which is about where the crow noise was coming from. We'll see.